I'm super bullish on Tesla stock, and I'm rapidly coming to believe it may exceed my price predictions, especially since it will be entering the S&P 500 on December 21st. Once it does that, all the mutual funds and ETFs will need to purchase Tesla stock in order to rebalance their funds. There's going to be lots of institutional buying, so I'm expecting a huge spike in the price. I don't have a lot of spare cash sitting on the sidelines, so I'm going to do the next best thing. I'm going to be dollar cost averaging and buying fractional shares while checking Tesla on my Robinhood account. I'm going to scroll down to the recurring investment section. Next, I'm going to press setup TSLA recurring by pressing here, and then I'm going to set the investment schedule. It'll start tomorrow, Thursday, December 3rd, 2020. I'm going to select daily, press continue. I'm going to say pull it from my Robinhood buying power. Next, I'm going to specify the amount to invest on a daily basis. So I'm going to pick $100 per day. Click review. And so I'm placing an order to buy $100 worth of Tesla every market day, Monday through Friday. Swipe up and it's scheduled. I'm scheduled to buy $100 of TSLA every market day, Monday through Friday, using my Robinhood buying power.